Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now most of us think that the pollution damage is only limited to the dirt accumulation that happens on the topmost layer of our skin and it can be taken care of using face wash. But this in fact is not true at all because the pollutant particles are 20 times smaller in size as compared to your pores, which means that it can deeply get inside your pores and it can do a lot of damage like uneven skin tone, skin darkening, and this is something that we really need to take care of, which is exactly why I'm using the Pond's Charcoal Anti-Pollution Facial Kit. However, there are two different variants of facial kits that come by Pond's. The first one is the skin brightening one and the other one is the Charcoal Anti-Pollution Facial Kit. I'm sure that most of us are avoiding going to the salons because of the times that are going on and we all really need to take extensive good care of our skin. So I have a perfect solution for you. This charcoal anti-facial kit by Pond's is super affordable. It is something that gives a salon-like facial experience at the comfort of your home. It's a six-step facial process with expert products to get spotless and glowing skin. So today I will be showing you a demo on how to get glowing and spotless skin using this facial kit by Pond's at the comfort of your own house. First off, I'm going to use the Pond's Anti-Pollution Face Wash. Now let me tell you that this is one of my favorite face washes till now. With activated carbon, this formula removes the impurities and pollution particles from within. So just wet your face and create some lather using the product. Gently massage it onto your face and then rinse it off or pat dry with a wet towel. Then I'll be going to scrub my face. So I'm using the Pond's Pollution Off Scrub. I love that it is enriched with walnut shell powder, which helps in deeply exfoliating the dead skin cells and removing the excess oil. So just apply the scrub all over the face and massage gently in circular movements for about 3 to 4 minutes. Use a little touch of water if it is needed. Once you have scrubbed it for a little while, just wipe it off with a moist cotton after or a towel. I will be moving ahead with the Pond's Revitalizing Cream. This has vitamin B3 and vitamin E that extensively hydrates the skin. So massage the nourishing cream gently using the fingertips till the time that it gets absorbed naturally. This feels so soft while the application is going on. I love it because it's just so smooth on the skin. Then we have another cream in the facial kit and it's the Pond's Deep Massage Cream. This has glycerin and oat extract. I love the ingredients that are there in each and every product in this facial kit. It moisturizes your skin to give you a healthy glow. Just massage the cream on your face in light circular upward strokes for about 10 minutes. It's going to give you that blood rush in your facial skin and will make the skin very plumpy. After the massage is done, it's time to use the Pond's Charcoal Peel Off Mask. This one is enriched with bamboo charcoal that instantly removes the blackheads and brightens the skin naturally. So just apply a very thin layer of the mask all over the face and avoid the eye area. Keep it on for 10 minutes. And then just wipe it off using a wet towel. For the last step, we have the Pond's Pollution Protect Cream. Now this one gives a finishing touch to the entire facial routine and it helps to protect the skin from all the pollution and restoring all the glow. So take the cream on your fingertips and gently dab it all across your face. Now this kit is actually super pocket friendly, it's extremely affordable, it is just very light on the pocket, it's just priced at Rs 300 and it truly gives an amazing salon like facial experience at home. The packaging is available in a tube form which is super convenient because these tubes and bottles can be easily stored until the next use. Unlike a lot of other facial kits which have sachet forms of products and it gets very messy and difficult storing them. So try this kit and let me know your feedback in the comments section. Like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye.